they all have different concept of dieting. Like one is called, anyway, to me, most of those diets, you can't stick to them. You know, they may work for a certain period of time, and then it's too hard. It's like, I don't want to suffer anymore. I have gone through so many diets and so many training things. For me, when I was in the way, losing weight, pain, I'm losing weight, I don't want to suffer when it comes to nutrition. And there's a lot of diets out there that promise it. I can just tell you, for metabolism, if you want to increase your metabolism, you need clean foods that were here 1,000 years ago. There wasn't a bagel bush or an ice cream tree.